Hi, today let's learn an interesting trick in Microsoft Word. Let us say you want to locate a specific name among thousands of names in a Microsoft Word document. The problem is, you don't really know the exact name of the person. All that you can vaguely remember is, the name sounds something like Jasmine, Yasmin, or something like that. The actual name is Reshmin. There is no way on earth you would remember that kind of a name. But the question is it possible for you to locate that specific name from among thousands of names in the document using MS Word? Yes, you can, using the power of a very interesting tool which even the most experienced users of Word are not aware of. The tool is Wildcard Search Tool. Even if you know only a few characters in the name, like say the first few characters or the last few characters or first few and a few characters in the middle, it doesn't really matter. Even if you have a vague idea of what you're looking for, you can find the exact word from a really vast document using this powerful tool called Wildcard Search Tool. Today, let's learn about this interesting tool. But before that, I'm Ramgopal from presentationprocess.com. We share creative PowerPoint ideas to help professionals like you create engaging presentations. There are three kinds of wildcards you can use. One is question mark, which is a representation of one character. The second one is a star, which is a representation of a string of characters. And the last one is a range, which is represented by a square bracket. Now, let me show you how we can use these three kind of wildcards to make our search. Here is a long list of names. I need to find a certain name which I know rhymes with Gloria. But then, I don't think the name is Gloria, so I need to find the person's name. How do I do that? I use wildcard for it. Let me go to the Find tool in the editing group. Let me click on the drop-down menu and go to Advanced Find. First, we need to clear up all the old entries because Word tends to remember the old entries. Now, the slate is clean. The first thing I need to do is to go to Use Wildcards option. In case you are not able to find these options, it is more likely because this was pressed, that is less. Now, you can always click on More and that would show up all the other options. Now, since we are going to use wildcards, we need to have this option checked. Then, we know that the name rhymes with Gloria. So, I don't know exactly the first character. So, I'm going to use the question mark and then I'm going to say the rest of the name. So, this is how I would like to do the search. And let us go all the way to the top and let us do the search and say find next. Immediately, we found the name and the name is Floria Kindle. And let us see if there is any other name like that. You can see that there is no other name. So, if you thought that the name was just Gloria, you might have been misled. Now, since you knew something about the name, you could use that information to do the search. Let me click OK and let me close this. Now, the next name I want to find has the first few characters as M-A-R because I know somewhere that the name is like Marina, Maria, Mariba, something like that. So, I need to find out the name based on the first three characters which I am sure of. So, how do I do the search in such a case? Once again, I go to Find, click on the drop-down menu and go to Advanced Find, and you clear up all the old entries, and we are going to use the wildcard, so I'm going to keep this checked, and I know that the first three characters are M-A-R. After that, I don't know. So I'm going to use the wildcard called star, and I'm going to ask Word to do the search for me, and I'm going to say Find Next. Immediately, I found the name. The name is Marisa. Now, for good order's sake, let me see if there is any other name that sounds like this. So, let me say find next. Not really. So, the name that I'm looking for is Marisa Pedro. Let me click OK and close this. Now, in the third case, I want to find the surname of someone whom I vaguely remember as maybe something like Dindi or Donda or Dendo or something like that. I know that the first character is D and there are certain characters like ND after that. But the one in the middle between D and ND, I don't really know. So it could be any of the vowels. So how do I find which is the right name?
For that, I am going to use another kind of wildcard. Let me go to find. Once again, let us go to advanced find and let us clear up whatever that we have already got. We have got our use wildcards still checked. Now, I know that the first character is D. And then I want to open the square bracket. And here I could have any of the vowels. So it could be A, A, E, I, O, U, I don't really know. So it could be any of this. And then let me close bracket. And I know that the next two characters are N and D. So let us see if there is any such name available. So let me say find next. And immediately I found the name. The name is Kitty Dandy. So isn't that fascinating? Now what I've shown you are just a few examples of what you can do with the tool. You can come up with your own uses depending on the situation.
So did you find the trick interesting? There are so many such wonderful and useful features in Microsoft Word, which even the most experienced users of Word are not aware of. We've got them all covered for you in a comprehensive course called as Complete Word Foundation Course. If you are a professional who needs to use Microsoft Word as part of your business, then this course will be quite useful for you. I will leave a link to this course in the description box below the video. In fact, you will also find the link for a bundle of three important foundation courses for Excel, Word, and PowerPoint in the description. So click on the link and find more details about these courses and take your skills to the next level. In the meantime, if you want to hone your Microsoft Word skills, we have put together a short playlist of videos available right here. All you need to do is to click on the link and start watching these videos on Microsoft Word and take your Word skills to the next level. Go ahead, click on the link and start watching the videos right now.